Welcome to our exploration of one of the most critical challenges in artificial intelligence today: making AI systems explainable and transparent. As AI increasingly influences crucial decisions in our lives, from loan approvals to medical diagnoses, the demand for understanding how these systems arrive at their conclusions has never been greater. In this video, we'll delve into the world of explainable AI, or XI, examining its importance, the technical approaches being developed, and the ethical implications of AI transparency. Join us as we attempt to open the black box of AI decision-making. Artificial intelligence has made remarkable strides in recent years, with systems achieving human-level or superhuman performance in tasks ranging from image recognition to language translation. However, many of these advanced AI systems, particularly deep learning models, operate as black boxes. Their decision-making processes are opaque, even to their creators. This lack of transparency becomes problematic when AI systems are used to make significant decisions that affect people's lives. Imagine an AI system denying you a loan or recommending a particular medical treatment without being able to explain why. This scenario isn't just frustrating. It raises serious ethical and legal concerns. Dr. Cynthia Rudin, a leading researcher in interpretable machine learning, puts it succinctly: when you're using a black box model, and you don't know how it works, you don't know when it's going to fail, and you don't know how to fix it. The need for explainable AI is driven by several factors. Trust users, whether they're doctors, judges, or consumers, need to trust AI systems to adopt and use them effectively. Accountability. In case of errors or biases, it's crucial to understand why a system made a particular decision. Improvement. Understanding how AI systems work allows us to improve them and address any shortcomings. Regulatory compliance. Many sectors, especially finance and healthcare, have legal requirements for explainable decision-making. As we rely more on AI for critical decisions, the ability to peek inside the black box becomes not just desirable, but essential. Researchers and developers are employing various techniques to make AI systems more interpretable. These approaches can broadly be categorized into two types: intrinsically interpretable models and post-hoc explanation methods. Intrinsically interpretable models. These are AI models designed from the ground up to be transparent and easily understood. Examples include decision trees. These models make decisions through a series of if-then rules, which can be easily visualized and interpreted. Linear regression. This statistical method shows the relationship between input variables and the output, making it clear which factors influence the decision and by how much. Rule-based systems. These use a set of human-readable rules to make decisions, similar to how a human expert might approach a problem. While these models are highly interpretable, they often can't match the performance of more complex models in challenging tasks. Post-hoc explanation methods. These techniques aim to explain the decisions of complex black box models after they've been trained. Some popular approaches include LIME, Local Interpretable Model Agnostic Explanations. This technique explains individual predictions by approximating the complex model locally with an interpretable one. SHAP, Shapley Additive Explanations. Based on game theory, SHAP assigns each feature an importance value for a particular prediction. Saliency maps. Used primarily for image classification tasks, these highlight the parts of an image that most influence the model's decision. Counterfactual explanations. These show how the input would need to change to get a different output, providing intuitive what-if scenarios. Dr. Bean Kim, a research scientist at Google Brain, emphasizes the importance of these techniques. Explainable AI is not just about understanding the model, but about creating a shared understanding between humans and AI. One of the central challenges in explainable AI is balancing model performance with interpretability. Generally, the most powerful and accurate AI models such as deep neural networks, are also the least transparent. Conversely, the most interpretable models often can't match the performance of these complex systems on challenging tasks. This creates a dilemma. Do we prioritize performance or explainability? The answer often depends on the specific application and its requirements. In some cases, like credit scoring or criminal justice risk assessment, explainability might be deemed more important than squeezing out every last bit of predictive performance. In other scenarios, like playing complex games or detecting subtle patterns in large datasets, the superior performance of black box models might be preferred. However, recent research suggests that this trade-off might not always be as stark as previously thought. Some studies have shown that carefully designed interpretable models can sometimes perform comparably to black box models, even on complex tasks. As Cynthia Rudin argues, in high-stakes decisions, we should use interpretable models. Not doing so is often a sign of poor machine learning practice. The key is to carefully consider the requirements of each application and strike the right balance between performance and explainability. Legal and ethical requirements for AI transparency. As AI systems increasingly impact our lives, governments and regulatory bodies are starting to mandate certain levels of explainability and transparency. These requirements are driven by ethical considerations and the need to protect individual rights. One of the most significant regulations in this area is the European Union's General Data Protection Regulation, or GDPR. Article 22 of GDPR gives individuals the right to an explanation of decisions made by automated systems. This means that companies using AI for decision-making in the EU must be able to provide meaningful information about the logic involved in these decisions. In the United States, while there isn't yet comprehensive federal legislation on AI explainability, there are sector-specific regulations. For instance, the Equal Credit Opportunity Act requires creditors to provide specific reasons for adverse actions, which applies to AI-based lending decisions. Ethically, the principle of transparency in AI aligns with broader values of fairness, accountability, and human autonomy. If AI systems make decisions that significantly impact people's lives, there's an ethical imperative for those decisions to be explainable and contestable. However, implementing these ethical and legal requirements presents challenges. How detailed should explanations be? How do we balance the need for transparency with intellectual property concerns? And how do we ensure explanations are meaningful to diverse stakeholders? As Sandra Wachter, a professor at the Oxford Internet Institute, points out, the right to explanation should be more than a right to be informed. It should empower individuals to understand, scrutinize, and challenge automated decisions. Building trust and adoption through explainable AI. Explainable AI plays a crucial role in building trust and encouraging the adoption of AI systems across various sectors. When users understand how an AI system arrives at its conclusions, they're more likely to trust and use it effectively. This is particularly important in fields like healthcare, finance, and criminal justice, where AI decisions can have profound impacts on people's lives. For instance, if a doctor can understand why an AI system recommends a particular treatment, they can more confidently incorporate that recommendation into their decision-making process. Explainable AI can also help address concerns about bias and fairness in AI systems. By making the decision-making process transparent, it becomes easier to identify and correct biases that might be embedded in the data or the model itself. Moreover, explainability can facilitate collaboration between humans and AI systems. When users understand the strengths and limitations of an AI system, they can more effectively complement it with their own expertise and judgment. David Gunning, the original program manager for DARPA's Explainable AI, XAI program, emphasizes this point. XAI will be essential to the adoption of AI systems. Users need to understand, appropriately trust, and effectively manage this incoming generation of artificially intelligent partners. Challenges in explaining AI to non-technical stakeholders. While making AI systems explainable is crucial, Equally important is communicating these explanations effectively to diverse stakeholders, many of whom may not have technical backgrounds. This presents several challenges. 1. Complexity. Many AI systems, especially deep learning models, are inherently complex. Simplifying their operation without losing essential nuances is difficult. 2. Technical jargon. AI explanations often involve technical terms that may be unfamiliar to non-experts. Translating these into plain language without losing accuracy is challenging. 3. Different stakeholder needs. Different stakeholders, such as regulators, end users, and domain experts, may require different levels and types of explanations. 4. Cognitive load. Providing too much information can overwhelm users, potentially defeating the purpose of the explanation. 5. Visual versus textual explanations. Determining the most effective format for explanations, like visualizations, natural language, or a combination, can be tricky. Addressing these challenges requires a multidisciplinary approach, combining expertise from AI, human-computer interaction, cognitive science, and domain-specific knowledge. As Finale Doshi Velez, a computer science professor at Harvard, notes, the goal isn't just to make AI interpretable to AI experts, but to make it interpretable to the people who will be using it and affected by it. Some promising approaches to tackle these challenges include 1. Layered explanations. Providing explanations at different levels of detail, allowing users to drill down as needed. 2. Interactive explanations. Allowing users to explore the AI's decision-making process interactively, adjusting inputs to see how outputs change. 3. Analogies and examples. Using familiar concepts and concrete examples to illustrate how the AI system works. 4. Collaboration with domain experts. Working closely with experts in the relevant field to develop explanations that resonate with end users. Conclusion. As we've explored in this video, explainable AI is not just a technical challenge, but a crucial step towards responsible and ethical AI development. By making AI systems more transparent, we can build trust, ensure accountability, and harness the full potential of AI while mitigating its risks. The journey towards truly explainable AI is ongoing. It requires continued research into new technical approaches, thoughtful consideration of ethical and legal requirements, and innovative methods for communicating complex concepts to diverse stakeholders. As we move forward, it's clear that explainable AI will play a pivotal role in shaping the future of artificial intelligence. By opening the black box of AI decision-making, we're not just advancing technology, we're ensuring that AI systems align with human values and serve human needs. The philosopher Yuval Noah Harari once said, "The real problem of humanity is the following. We have Paleolithic emotions, medieval institutions, and godlike technology. Explainable AI is our attempt to bridge this gap, to make our godlike technology comprehensible to our human minds and compatible with our human institutions." As we conclude, remember that the push for explainable AI is not just a task for researchers and developers. It requires engagement from policymakers, industry leaders, and the public. By demanding and contributing to the development of transparent and accountable AI systems, we can all play a part in ensuring that AI technology serves humanity's best interests. Thank you for joining us on this exploration of explainable AI. As we continue to unlock the potential of artificial intelligence, let's ensure that we do so in a way that is transparent, ethical, and truly beneficial for all. Until next time, keep questioning, keep learning, and keep pushing for a future where technology empowers rather than mystifies.